Got a little spill down here, pretty much. The drop cloth had some paint on it, folded up when we dragged it and put, but nevertheless, we've got a mess up. It's not too big of a deal because we can take it out with a little bit of rubbing alcohol. You just take it, you give it a good amount, like so. Even though it's dry and it's been there for quite a while, it's not a problem. Just take it now. Just rub it your fingers like real good in there. You can see it's starting to like loosen up. Take like a rag. This is in case of just a shirt. Pick it up. I'd say it's about 90% gone, 95% gone. A little more. Virtually gone.